Scream and welcome back to Corsair King Suez Maharaja. Via Yaditya, the cruel. Maharaja of Lanka, Marshal of Pandya Empire, and this is not the Regent of Lanka, nice. Hopefully soon also new Samrat of Lanka. But I would say it's still far. Okay, we could interdeclare war. Like, I want at least one more guy who would join us. Yeah, let's join. Lucifer's Own. We're gonna lose Zealous. Well, what can we do? Such senseless violence. Yeah, let's get sympathy for Muslims. Demand in search of Clement. Oh, we can build observatory. Why would we do that? Oh, because of scholarship. Let's go for Marshall. Intriguing, yeah, we can read Sunni Quran, not a problem. Yeah, we can go with that, with this option. Nope, we are not staying, we are staying as a historian. You don't like me. I have a different religion. How much money do you have? None. We have tons of money. We can raise auto mercenaries. You know what? Screw that. I'm gonna do installation of claimant. But before we do anything, I'm gonna go for two mercenaries. You will be hired. Well, we don't have that much money. How much money are you currently gaining? 15 ducats. It will change. Yeah, it will change. Bokta. Yeah, you guys merge together. I'm gonna raise our troops immediately, let's screw that. No need to wait. We can be ready to fight our liege immediately. I think we can do it, right? Yeah, the message of Clement, yeah we can. We are losing 40 rackets. Let's be just. Let's try to be just. Finally, you guys merge together. So, we will be leading flank, you're gonna be leading leading center, this guy will be leading flank, and oh, you will be leading also flank. And let's go with struggle and Marshall. And let's go for 96%. Oh, we are nice. Maybe I'm gonna raise one more mercenary. Company. Let's wait until it's didn't change. But I think if anything we have now the best opportunity, so let's demand installation of Clement. Then what it is. We are calling this guy in, he has 3,000 troops, not great. Okay, let's march to his capital immediately. Let's get flat terrain. How many people are defending this? You guys march here. I'm gonna try to catch this army. Nominate successor. Who cares? You can be my success. You will be my successor, uncle. Doesn't matter. You don't know, it does matter. Okay, let's get here. Supply me 20,000. Oh, but I guess we are out of supplies. Why are not leading? Lead this army and after that march here to Talakyat. I'm I'm gonna start this hoarding as soon as possible, that's now. Great, let's see his capital immediately. We lost few people. Let's assault. We're losing supplies? Why? Higher over band. How many hoardings, what other hoardings do we have? This one. Okay, let's get here. I don't want to lose people if I don't have to. Can't why you hate me so much. Oh, fuck you! Hills, yeah, I'm not attacking there. Mountains. Here we have forest. Yeah, if they would attack me. Here we have hills. Here we... Oh, hills. Again, I don't want to... But we have... We don't have organizer, but we will get it. January 11th. Okay, we would arrive there late anyway. Let them have their fun. Oh, they now have more troops. We'll catch 82 of them. Ally, I need you to come. They are coming. What are you doing here? Who are you? Chancellor. Nope, you will perform statecraft. How much money are you gaining? Losing 36 ducats. That's a lot of money. Before I borrow money from Jewish merchants. Yeah, we cannot afford that. Supply limit here, still 10,000. Hills. Okay, let's go here to Tagadur. Like, I want them to attack me. Okay, they are not attacking. So, anguish. Let's go with that. Here are hills. Yeah, I'm not attacking them in hills. I'm not that suicidal. Let's acquire title. Yeah, let's go with acquire title. Okay, good news is they are losing people. I'm gonna retake these holdings again. Attack me! Finally, they are attacking me, and allies are coming. We are defending our hills. They will have forever crossing penalty. Allies are coming, so yeah, we are winning. Yes. So the investment. We are losing money. We are not losing money. Right now, we can afford to lose money. 100% war score. And we are Samrat Vyaya Diteya, the cruel, once again. Finally, let's dismiss all troops. Our great harbor will be... I don't care about build next stage, I want to unpause it. What the fuck are we building? Oh yeah, let's resume. Once again. So nice. Now we can build war chest. Why not? We have 640 ducats, so we just need to get 400. We can enforce trapeze. Yeah, because we don't have this council again. For now, I don't care. Inheritance. Kosi, you're gonna be my son. Oh, you're gonna be my heir. Or you are my heir. You're not a fifth of my territory. Yeah, I promise I cannot. There is no land I can give you. This is my land. I will have to do something about you. Finally, I can do something about you. Why cannot I do anything about you? Because some idiot. Stupid AI. I hate you so much. Okay, let's get revoke, title revocation allowed. I don't understand why AI done that. Makes no freaking sense. Okay, now we need to take once again. We have to wait 10 years for us to change succession law. I hated our capital. It's here and not here. I spent so much time on upgrading this capital, and now we have Madurai will be our capital. Like, we have money. Well, we don't have that much money anymore. Okay, we have. I would say we have a few power vassals. So let's replace our guys. We have three power vassals. Okay, you are a good marshal. You go marshal. And you suck at everything. Okay, you will be my steward. You will be my spellmaster. You like me. You like me still. I'm not gonna send you gift. I'm gonna send you gift. Okay, not helpful. You're gonna be my regent, as a guardian. Let's award him another honorary title. 14, still not enough. Let's improve relations with him, or let's sway him. We are still missing chancellor. Fuck you. Can we claim on you? Yes. Okay, this will be better. Let's give this claim on this freaking island, on Socotra. Okay, you don't need to, you will not be leading any armies. We can hold. Let's hold Tiger Hunt, and then we will hold Grand Tournament. Let's celebrate our victory in our civil war. Oh, we have some prisoner. Hand me spear. I will. Yeah, let's. Oh, frag, we lost. What about you? You have some money. Can I ever revoke your title? No, because you are not traitor. But I'm gonna throw you into a bullet. I don't want you to have strong claim. We can sacrifice, or I can sacrifice you to Satan. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. You can desecrate this. Let's desecrate this temple. Tibet still holds this. Still hold Maldives. Is the bishop any good? No, he can die. Let's get money instead. Seems like there are some small uprising. Okay, all of you, I want you to meet here in Alampur. Yeah, let's go to Panagalu. More rebels, at least they are close by. Great, let's go then. And after that, we will deal with those yinds here. Oh, and I wanted to do force. Oh, yeah, there is no. Yes, oh, I didn't. Oh, we need to wait quite some time. Okay, Jans, you are being killed, so we can return home. You people will die in the prison. You will die in the prison. He'll be sacrificed to Satan. Oh yeah, possessed, seriously? Oh, what's our success? Oh, fucker. This is really fun. Like, we need to survive. 10 years. Until 9, what was it, 942? Yeah, 941. That is the number, so we can say 942. Then we can change this succession law to some other succession law. Increase council power, Maharani, Akedi for Pandya Empire, some independence, some Maharaja Yaksa for Lanka, another, who lost my land. We can rank up, let's definitely rank up. Oh, harbor is done. And what do we want to build next? Pier. Let's build a lighthouse. Like, this guy will be getting so much money from. Can I revoke your land? I think, well, I can, but you didn't do anything, so. What about you? Yeah, I'm trying to sway you. Great, yeah, let's continue with that. When German comes, I promise I will not eat your soul. He will like us. Okay, let's go with that. For my lands, yeah, screw that. 26. You will still say no. We can try to do demonic possession. Yields? Let's try to do demonic possession. Are you any good? No. I cannot give land. Anyway, I cannot give land to anyone who asks. There was some other proposal. Okay, this guy is good. He will be our new chancellor. Maybe he's gonna die when we will try to get Clemon Sukotra. No, Madurai will be our rally point. Ships. Let's meet ships. You will meet in Madurai too. And once again, we will declare this war for Tibet. She has few civil wars, so no one cares. Let's de jure claim Maldives. But I will give them. Let's raise our ships and our troops. So we're gonna have a lot of troops. Like, our enemy has 7,000, so I do not care about. I'm not worried. They will cause any problems. Okay, I'm gonna wait for those 600 people to come. Great. Maeru, you can lead this army. We will not be fighting, so there shouldn't be any problem. Let's go. He may die. Great. Corrupt Prince Bishop. Well, let's see. Spymaster is dead. Okay, you're gonna be my spymaster now. Let's try to corrupt priest. How to turn his guilty pleasures into vices. Let's see. Let's try that. We are club-footed. They are losing 14.4% morale. Hopefully no enemy army is coming. Not sure, because they have their own problems. Or should have. And they are involving fewer wars, so. She's winning. Okay, she's winning two out of three fours. Okay, we spoiled. That's the reason why nothing was changing. Oh, we failed, damn it. And now we are under suspicion. That's unfortunate. Game fever has broken in Canada? Percent now they are losing 31.1% morale. And then we have this bishopric. Let's burn apostate. Let's sorry, Zonic. Let's borrow ships. And now we can just wait for our taking war score to take up. I'm gonna dismiss our vassal levies. I'm gonna keep our personal levies. Because our vassal do not care about them. Hello, charm with my elegant writing. Let's try. Wonderful. 25. Fuck you, game. Cancer, are you serious? Minus 3 health. Who's current heir to this idiot? Let's try to abduct him. They cannot give you anything. I control only these four provinces. Who's currently in Lanka? Kosai is here. Kosi. We are only one who's voting for him. Our vassals do not like us that much yet. You need to survive until 41. Please. Please. This guy will be sacrificed to Satan. I don't think people will be voting for our son. Nope. Why aren't voting? Why at least vote for someone from our family? Your country, minus 15. He's too young. What? He's evil? What the fuck? Or we are evil? Probably we are evil. Yeah, he's evil. I don't know who's evil, if we or our son. I don't think our son is evil. Why he would be evil? No, he's arbitrary. Could be a problem. Like, this guy is still 6 years. Okay, he's 10, so he would need to be... our guy will need to survive for 6 more years. Like, Kosi is our best option for now. But it will not be enough unless our guy will survive. Dark healing, yeah, we need to get to level 3. Then we could try to do hard dark heal. Oh, seriously? We don't even have that many options. Okay, I'm gonna marry her. No, you, Subatra, I'm gonna marry you. This guy doesn't even have a bloodline. Damn it, I've married her wrongly. I'm sorry, married. Luckily, yeah, we will get this simple Gampo. I don't even have territory to give him. Well, we can do like holy war. Not in this episode because it's time to end it, but I think Karkota will be our next target. Maru, that's his capital. Yeah, you know, No, it is not. This one is capital. Hi, man. We don't have border with him. Yeah, I'm gonna do holy war for Maru. We are sending this war. Okay, I don't think we can do this civil. We can declare war. Oh no, we can declare war. Great. I'm gonna do that. Our rally point will be Talmar. Guys, march to Talmar. Okay, let's play a little bit longer. I will set up everything. The peasants in my realm are becoming convinced that Jews are behind the recent epidemics. I'm under increasing pressure from some to condemn and from others to protect them. Something must be done. Okay, this is better. So we got less furious peasants. Yeah, this one's better. Okay, you could be replaced, but you're already. Damn it! You will be my marshal. You already trained troops in my capital. Hopefully, you will not screw anything. Let's call for a court physician. Okay, let's make our son at least. Somrat, blah blah blah. I've heard that of trouble in Pandia Empire, and I fully agree that the Jews are blamed for your problems. Drive them out or kill them, I care not. Can we expel Jews? No, cannot expel Jews during worst parts of Black Death. What? There is no worst blood part of Black Death. We will. Please tell me we will lose arbitrary. No, we will gain. We already have arbitrary. No, we don't have arbitrary. No, the Jews are not. Expel them? No, we will get money. I don't mind if you expel Jews. Yeah. The Jews did it. Expel them. We have money. We only fulfilled our mission. Now let's try to make friend. Like right now I'm trying to make this. Oh, nice. And we are at war, so I cannot do anything about it. You. I cannot do anything about your conversion. Okay, screw it. Let's end this episode here, and now let's declare this war. This will be holy war for Maru. Let's raise our troops, and with that, let's end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.